What's your plan of attack for advertising your studio and getting new guests to come through your doors? Well, recently we have seen a lot of Facebook advertising and even some Google AdWords advertising that's had a lot of success. However, watch out because you're attracting a certain generation. You're attracting an age group based on your advertising. So make sure this matches up with your audience that you're advertising to. So in general, if you think about Facebook, you're going to have an older audience, probably the 40 and up crowd. When you step down into the 25 to 40 year old segment, you're going to want to probably look at using Instagram as having a large presence for advertising. Underneath that, under the 25 year old category, the teens, tweens area, and the younger folks are going to be looking at Snapchat and TikTok time. So when you take a look at your advertising mix, target your audience. So for example, if you have a Harry Potter event coming up, yes, Facebook may be a good place to advertise, but your generation may lead you more into advertising that on Instagram or even things like TikTok or Snapchat. So make sure that your advertising mix matches where you're going. I was recently talking with an owner of a studio who did not have a large Instagram presence. She said she only had about 100 followers on Instagram and hadn't really focused energy on it. So here's a cool way to increase your Instagram audience so that you can target your advertising even more. If you look around, you'll find there are Instagram counters. And I'll add in a shot of this, but you can get these in multiple places. What the Instagram counter does is it hooks up to your Wi-Fi, and when you get a new follower on Instagram, it will click down and add another follower to your numbers. So that number of followers will constantly be updated in your studio. Now, this doesn't sound like much to begin with, but boy, if you get people in your studio who see that counter, they're gonna go into their Instagram accounts right then and there, and they're gonna follow the business so they can see if that counter really keeps up with them. I know for a fact, because I was with a group of friends at an ice cream shop that had one, and we all had to go follow that shop. I really had no big interest in following it, but the novelty of seeing that counter tick over was amazing. You can also get these same counters for Facebook or for any other like online sales, or they have others that run with key performance metrics. You just have to figure out what it hooks to monitor that number. It would be really cool if your point of sale system updated one of those tickers and you could see that in your back room or in an area where your staff could see what the sales were up to as a monitoring device and as a bit of a promotion to help them grow revenue of the studio. Wouldn't that be cool? Well, take a look at the Instagram counter and take a look at your advertising and make sure you're on track. If there's any way that we can help you streamline your advertising so you can increase your revenue, I'd be happy to chat with you. I'm Donna Bordeaux with PYOPaccounting.com. Please remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram.